Hey everybody, Goddess of Mischief here back in Horizon. Today we are going to try and mount a Strider. Hopefully we can get one on the first try.
Here it goes.
And we did it.
It worked. There we go. That a boy. Yeah!
We've been seen by somebody.
This Strider is fast! This beast's walking.
I'm not sure which way Varl is.
I should try overriding other kinds of machines. Probably can't ride them all, but I might find a use for them.
He is this way. I was gonna say, it's probably not gonna let me save while I'm on one of these. Oh, he knocked me off. One's mine. Well, it doesn't help that I've got more than one Strider here. And that one took me out, of course. That did not go well, as you guys could tell. Not go well at all. Now I'm probably gonna have to get my Strider again. Nope. Use the mount melee attack by pressing R1. Disarm. Do I still have him? Yes. Hopefully I can get I'm fast, yes, there we go. I know they're probably giving chase. But there we go.
Watch yourself! Bring it closer! Closer!
Oh, had a sawtooth. I think that was a sawtooth.
Varl, I take it?
Aloy. The outcast who won the proving. So you survived your wounds.
High Matriarch Tirsa said you might know the way to Meridian.
The capital of the Karja Sundom?
I just realized she doesn't have her scar.
Exile.
She should have a scar.
No. A traitor
on her neck.
Home. The matriarchs made me a seeker so I could go after him.
Well, then you should head north to Mother's Crown. If you make it, talk to Maria. She'll point the way.
If I make it?
The trail is dangerous. Ever since the War Party massacre, our lands go unpatrolled and our borders unguarded. We have no war chief to lead us.
Isn't that Resh's job?
Ugh. Only because Sona went missing. I'd go after her myself, but she ordered me to hold this gate with my life. And so I have.
You said the war party was massacred. How?
When word came of the attack on the Proving, War Chief Sona assembled a war party to give chase. But in their haste to get vengeance, some braves broke rank and raced ahead, straight into a trap. Pack of crazed machines, seething with corruption, fell upon the braves and savaged them. War Chief Sona led a countercharge and destroyed the machines, but by then the killers were gone.
I guess we'll have
but
to find her.
Were extreme.
Eventually. Let's
you
see.
War Chief Sona is missing?
Even when the war party was massacred, she wouldn't give up the chase. She called for volunteers and went after the killers.
You didn't volunteer?
Of course I did. But Sona denied me that. She ordered me to see the wounded back to the Embrace. And to guard this gate. To guard the Embrace. With my life. That was days ago, and since then there's been no word from her.
So there's no way to know if she's alive or dead?
If anyone could survive out there, it would be her. Sona's prowess is legend. An unbending spear to measure ourselves against.
Sounds like she sets a high standard.
Ugh, you have no idea. She's my mother.
Ah.
I should be on
my way. I would explain it.
Aloy.
She didn't want to lose her son.
Before you make the journey to Mother's Crown and beyond, is there any chance you could search for Sona? The tribe needs her leadership. I'd go after her myself if she hadn't commanded me to hold this gate at all costs.
Where was she last seen?
The War Party massacre site. A wooded hollow across from Devil's Thirst, on this side of the river. You might be able to pick up her trail there. But she went after the killers who attacked the Proving, who killed those we love, who tried to kill you.
I get it, Varl. I'll see what I can do.
A Strider!
No, don't attack. It's with me.
How is that possible?
I must have too many of those.
Something I discovered.
I see.
I want the Sawtooth ones. I don't think I have anything I can craft. Nope.
May the goddess protect.
Let's do some exploring, guys.
My whole life, all of it in the Embrace. The world just got bigger. But also more dangerous.
I don't know how many quests I have. Warchief's Trail. It's a main quest. Alright, I know. I remembered what I was going to do. Looks like another Strider. I go this way. Pick up that quest. Grazer site. Strider site. You gonna let me have an option to talk to you? Or are you not going to talk to me? No, don't talk to me.
Okay, no more sneaking.
I didn't want to call for that, but... at least one is down. Give me the blaze. My Strider didn't come. Kind of happy for that. At least that one went down. I had it a lot easier than the other one. Great. Can I craft any more of those? Nope. anything. Collect some medicine. Nothing here of interest. At least, doesn't look like it. Let's fill our medicine. Save. Quickly. We have a merchant. Nil, it'll let me speak to you.
There's danger ahead, girl.
Danger for you, Outlander. This is Noraland.
Yes, yes, yes. Trespass is forbidden on pain of death. Strange phrase, the pain of death, see? This one's in no pain at all.
Who was he?
He kind of reminds me of what...
A killer?
Something a Roman would wear.
Killer is a bad name.
Thrall told me there would be bandit ambushes on the road.
Well, it's not all good news. They don't always come to you. Most dig out a camp, and there they'll sit like spoil on meat.
Unless someone does something about it?
I like you. Follow the trail of smoke on the other side of the ruins. I'll be there.
I'll be doing bandit camp stuff. I do want health potions. And you get something blue.
My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it.
I'll try to remember how to use my focus. There we go.
Those ruins. That must be Devil's Thirst. A city of the old ones. Of the metal world.
Talmic.
Where is it coming from?
You don't see me. You, sir, need to go away. Go see the Talmec. Ooh, what's seen me, what's seen me, what's seen me, what's seen me. Yeah, that's a sawtooth, I think. I don't want one of them to see me. No, you don't want to be overridden there, dude? You don't see me, Mr. Sawtooth. Get out of here, Mr. Sawtooth. Was a scrapper. I just saw claws. I should have known he was way too small to be a sawtooth.
Get it while I can.
Mm-hmm. I want to go see the Talmic.
Looks just like Ross described. The signal must be coming from his head. I need to get up there.
I wonder. Doesn't seem like I can climb this building. What about that one? It seems like there's something in there. Oh, it blinded me. I didn't even realize there was another watcher. How many watchers do we need? Ugh. Killed me while I was crafting ammo.
Closing in on the signal.
Oh.
I just need to get on the Talmic's head.
Mainly as we get to meet our first Talmic. It's curious. Thankfully I got in here quick enough. Hopefully there's nothing in here. Doesn't seem like it. Climb over here. Oh, there's a watcher. Listen, watchers. Y'all need to leave me be. Well, if the watcher didn't glitch me into the wall. She does not control well. Fast travel to these locations. When you visit campfires.
Something nearby is sending that signal.
Yeah, now if I can get the watchers to leave me alone. Nope. I guess I'm not taking those. Now that I know about that watcher, if he's still there. Oh, here's this guy. That's what the second guy came from.
I think I can leap onto the tall neck from here.
I just gotta wait for him to come back. That's the only problem. I don't know where he is. Right over there. I was hoping she'd grab a hold of that.
Time to climb up to its head.
Climb up here. All right. There. Climb his noodle. That's overriding.
Just a little longer. And I'll leave you to your wandering.
There you go, you're good to go there, buddy. Now that I have my map. Look at us, look at this view. It's a lovely view. Let's hope I'm not going to get seen. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this video here for today. I hope you enjoyed it, even though I did die a couple of times. But we got to override our first tall neck. I hope you all enjoyed the video, and I will see you in the next one.